What is up, guys? I'm Classic Gamer here, and today we are doing more Battlefront 2. Last time I just did two random battles, but now we're gonna go do the Dark Reign of the Empire Galactic Conquest. Now, I've done this before, and it's actually fun. And I have a mouse! So it should be easy. Alright, let's do this. Oh, easy first turn. So basically the idea is that's where my capital planet is. That's the Rebellion's capital planet. And basically the idea is to conquer the galaxy. So there's planets over there I eventually have to get to. There's two over here that I'm gonna work toward. I might go for the capital right out the gate, but I don't know. Depends on where they go.
Oh. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Dagobah or... I haven't had much luck. I'm gonna go to Dagobah because I get more credits if I conquer it.
Commencing Rebellion has used the Autoturrets bonus.
Of course they get Autoturrets. So what's gonna happen here is that they are going to have Autoturrets at every command post that they have. Oh great, this is gonna be fun. I freaking hate this map. But hey, kinda need to do it. Let's do it. Oh, look at that. We're only going to have stormtroopers. Fantastic.
Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets.
This is pretty much all this is. This is just... All my controls are now right, so I should do fine.
We've captured a command post.
Alright, good job.
Is under hostile control. We've captured a command post.
What are you doing? You don't want to get shot. Get out of the way. Let me take out that. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna die. Alright, two shots.
Watch your flank.
What? Oh, they were too busy shooting the other way. This is a pretty even battlefield. And gee, if you don't want to get shot, stay out of my way. Sadly, we cannot fight on the Death Star in this Galactic Conquest. You cannot fight on the Death Star, but awesome.
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Maybe we'll have this bunker?
We've lost control of a command post.
Turn white.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
God, I hate that. They taunt you when you're
down. Command post is under hostile control.
I haven't looked at the soldiers' count. Oh, 106 to 102 will be fine. We got this. Full sprint. Let's do this. Full sprint.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post for the Empire.
Take out that turret. Hold down. Stay down. I'm taking names. Taking names. What was that guy doing? Get out of here. Why are there three of them here? Where's the guy that was like literally standing here? I think one of my soldiers abandoned me. I think they did.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Command posts don't win battles in this case.
Empire. Come on.
Come on, retake this command post. Retake this one, come on. Air just dying to retake this one.
Grenade. Under Imperial control.
Team kill, worth it. What? Okay, I think it was out there. Alright. Pretty good, we're doing pretty good so far. We're getting a smooth FPS. We're taking names, we're at 25. Would have been 26 if that guy hadn't stolen my kill. I'm going in to take another one, let's do this. Auto-turret. Dodge and weave! Okay, auto-turret, you win. Goes down that an auto-turret got me, not a soldier. Let's head in this direction. Oh, this is gonna be a close one. What this guy's doing? Okay.
Victory is ours.
Oh, we can blow up the turret. Yeah, victory is within our grasp. It's still like halfway coming back.
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
Someone started to take this one, but they never finished. Turn.
Command post for the Empire.
All right, close. Oh my God, it's 4-3. Where are those last three? This is very intense. There's one of them right here, I think. Oh wait, this is the bunker. Let me go down there real quick. Soldiers or something? Oh, auto-turret. Auto-turret, of course it is.
A command post for the Empire.
Alright, we did it. Good job, team. We did it.
A command post is under hostile control.
I'm gonna need to bring in a garrison next time. Where are they? They're gonna be at the next command post by the time we're out. Oh, it's 3-2. This is fantastic. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Good job. Good job, team. Which I mean, good job to me, because I'm the only one who... I carried this team. As I usually do. 31 kills. Let's go. See, I got public enemy. I got killing spree. I had 5 in a row. And survivalist, I had 5. Oh, Deadeye, I had 19. I don't know what these numbers mean, if someone would like to explain it to me. I had 19 headshots and none of them killed anybody. Stormtrooper for 6 minutes and 18 seconds, yeah. And this is not my overall stats, I just had to restart it. So far, 49 kills to 13 deaths, that's pretty good. We're gonna go do one more run, I guess, and that's it for this episode. Because they're gonna get an attack on me this turn.
The Empire has received credits for conquering Dagobah.
Alright, what's next? Let's do it. On my turn, they're going to attack Mustafar. Nice. Alright, no bonuses. This is a clean battle. Let's do this. Regardless of how it ends, I'm going to stick with it, no matter what. Let's do this. Please don't fall, please don't fall, because these bridges go down. They know I'm in at the door. Is he even killed? That was kind of their fault. It'd be written that was not a team kill.
A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Come on, let's go. Well, he stood in front of me, alright? In my defense, he stood in front of me. Oh crap. Dang, I went on a rampage for that run. That was good. God, there's so much lava. Oh yeah, I gotta chill from the bit beyond the grave. Oh, these rebels cannot shoot. But I didn't get credit for that other kill, so I feel like this guy killed his own. I don't know why. Balls! If I killed one of them, that would have been my best. What's standing in front of me? Oh, you're trying to shoot him like he took credit. Come on. The flanked scrub? Oh yeah, come on. Yeah, no pun intended, but I started out pretty hot going into this game. I don't know what happened. What?
A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post is under imperial control. We've lost control of a command post. We've captured a command post.
Good job, team. Alright, we did it. God, that was tense. I don't know why. Because we literally dominated 25-0. 29-4? Better, I guess. Alright, guys, well, we will see what happened. Guy camped for a minute and 59 seconds in the same place. God, I'm so good at this. Okay, that wasn't too bad. As soon as we see what we got from defending that, that'll be the end of this episode. Alright, let's see.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafa.
Yay! We've lost 790.
All fleets on standby.
Look, you can purchase the units. I'm gonna. Unless my scout troopers. This will be huge next episode, guaranteed. The bonus that everybody likes.
Advanced blaster bonus purchased.
I guess we'll get one of these too.
Leader bonus purchased.
And that's it.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Next episode we will be invading Naboo and we will go from there. So yeah, we'll see y'all next time. Peace to the out.